Hi guys, this is a tutorial video of Google Handwriting input. I am going to show you how to download, set up and use Google Handwriting input. So let's head to the Google Play Store. Google Handwriting input. Install. It doesn't require any special permissions. It's only about 12 MB, so it won't hinder your storage space. So the downloading is complete and it's installing. Now let's open it. As we can see that here is a privacy policy. We don't have to do anything but to just press OK. First of all, enable Google Handwriting input. Now this will open settings. We have to select Google Handwriting input here. OK. Now let's select. Now, this is the list of the pre-installed keyboards on this device. Now, I can configure languages here. If I switch off the system language, I can use any language. It offers over 80 different languages in 20 different scripts. Well, I don't know much languages except English and Hindi, so I will show you how to use this in Hindi. Back. Now improve Google Handwriting input. This is your wish to as to do or not to do. I would not use this as it will require internet and will waste my precious MBs. As you can see, now we have to download that additional language we selected, which is around 7.5 megabytes. So the downloading is complete. Now let's try using the keyboard. So this cloud button is used to toggle the online and offline mode. This app can work with offline but can work better with online support. It's as per your wish to enable or disable it. I'm enabling it as I am using Wi-Fi currently. As you can see, it's again the privacy policy that whatever we can type can be transmitted to Google. This is a globe and it is used to toggle between the installed keyboards. This is my default keyboard and this is the Google Handwriting input. Here we can select between different keyboards. The default keyboard, the English Google Handwriting input, the Hindi Google Handwriting input, and Google Voice typing as well. As you can see, while typing I also get some suggestions for the word. I can type whole words in this way. I can also type emojis, but in the English one, I guess. No. I will have to download the Emoji keyboard for that, I guess. I just figured out why I couldn't perform the Emoji prediction, because I was in the Google search, and obviously you can't search emojis in the Google Smart. Let me try it here. So that's our Emoji. And let's also take a look at its settings. You can select some themes, material dark, and now the colors change, nothing else. What are the other settings? The cloud button, you can just disable the cloud button from appearing as well. Sharing juices, statistics, and handwriting samples. So that's all, folks. Bye bye. Stay tuned for future videos.